Hello everyone, I'm Shannon Kantner and you're watching CMSD in 60, bringing you some of the top headlines happening all across the district this week in about 60 seconds. Students at year-round schools return from break on Monday. Welcome back. If you're a student in 7th through 12th grades, you could be earning high school and college credit at the same time. To learn more about College Credit Plus, CMSD is offering two information sessions for students and families this week. The first one is Wednesday at John Marshall Campus from 5:30 to 7 p.m. Your second option is Thursday at East Professional Center, also from 5:30 to 7 p.m. The sessions are open to all interested students in grades 6 through 11. Friday is a pre-K professional development day. There are no classes for pre-K students. It's time for 8th graders to think about choosing their CMSD high school. The district's 2019-2020 high school choice portal is open online. Students and families can explore all of the high school options by visiting choosecmsd.org. It includes interactive maps and academic data, plus a video about each school. Families can log in and make a choice, as simple as that. And making a selection now on the portal increases the chances of getting your preferred school. So don't delay. The choice portal closes March 22nd. That's all the time we have. Thanks so much for tuning in. And for more in-depth news stories, you can always visit the CMSD News Bureau website at clevelandmetroschools.org/news. We'll see you next week.